Silver-haired matriarch in her joyous silver home. Two silver daughters and one son all her own. Telling filigree secrets, she talks behind my ear.